Hi children, welcome to our next class. In last class you learned about our skeleton system, and today we'll see some more other systems which are working in our body. So before going to discuss that, we'll see what's the meaning of an organ. There are different organs in our body. All these organs are working together. So to understand the word organ, we'll do one small activity now. So our today's topic is block 10, organ systems. So first we'll know the meaning of organ. What you do, everybody, you all are having idea about riding a bicycle. When you are riding bicycle, you'll see the different parts present in a bicycle, right? Bicycle will have two pedals and a seat and two wheels, and there are different small screws to connect all this. So whenever this all the different tools in cycle are connected to each other, then only you are able to ride a bicycle, right? So these all the parts are very important for making up a bicycle and to happily ride the bicycle. Each and every screw, even it is a small screw also, but it takes an important role. It has its own function. Same way, in our body, there are different organs. So the organ is an internal part. You know, in last lesson you learned about internal organs, external organs. Internal organs means the organs which are present inside our body. So organ is a part. Organ is a part which helps to carry the functions in our body. So there are different organs. They join to each other to carry a particular function. And which organs can join each other? The organs which are doing same function. The organs which are doing same function, they all will join together and they form the organ system. They form organ system. So your block 10 is about, you are learning about organ systems. There are different organs like stomach. In internal organs, when you learned in last class, I told you there are heart, lungs, stomach. Like these different organs are there. And they are connected to each other. Same way, there are different systems. So your mouth and stomach, both are doing, they are the different organs. Your mouth is one organ, your stomach is one organ. But they both are together. They are doing for working for same function. That's why they'll form a system. And this system helps us to digest the food, whatever you are eating, to get digest that food, this system is helping. So in our body, there are different systems are working which help us to alive. So the system, the organs like your mouth, your stomach belongs to digestive system. Digestive system is one of the system working in our body. In the same way, there is another system called respiratory system. Respiratory system means, in this, your nose is one of the organ and it enters inside the air, it helps to take the air and it comes to the lungs. So lungs are one organs and nose is one organ in respiratory system. And the next one is circulatory system. Circulatory system is the another organ which helps in our body, and it consists of the organs like your heart. Your heart belongs to circulatory system. Heart is one organ and some blood vessels are present. So the blood vessels and heart together making a system, that is circulatory system. And after digesting the food, some waste materials are produced inside the body to eliminate that, to send out that waste products from the body. There is another system working in our body called as excretory system. So in the excretory system, your kidneys are helping to send out the waste products. And the next one is, for anything, any reading or doing exercise or eating or moving, you need some instructions. One master organ is there in your body, that's your brain. So your brain is one of the organ in nervous system. So like this, there are different systems working in our body and they are having different organs. The organs which are doing the same function, they join together and form the organ systems. So there are different organs in our body. Suppose if your heart is placed in the place of digestive system, in place of your stomach, if your heart is there, then what happens? Can it do the function of digesting food? Your stomach is receiving food and breaking the food, releasing energy. But in place of that stomach, if heart was there, it couldn't perform its function. So how? While riding a bicycle, you need a pedal near your foot. In place of pedal, if you put a mirror, will it work out? Can't. Same way, the organs which are related to that particular system, they should perform their own function along with the help of other organs which are doing the same function. This is about your organ system. And now we will see about each system, we'll read in detail now. What is the first system? That is digestive system. Now we'll discuss the questions given in organ systems. S1, what are the questions given and what possible answers you can write, we'll discuss once. So the first picture you see, picture A, different parts of a bicycle, and picture B is your skeleton. How your skeleton have different bones joined together and frame a skeleton. Same way, different parts of the bicycle join together and takes the structure of a bicycle, then only you can ride. And when the skeleton forms, then only you'll get the support and it help you for standing. This already you learnt in last lesson, right? And now what is the first question? What is an organ? Where can we find internal organs? And give some examples. We discussed now, organ is a part of the system. Organ performs a special function in the body. And same type of organ joined together functionally, which are doing same function, those organs join and form the organ system. And internal organs means, you know very well, stomach, heart, lungs are your internal organs, which are present inside our body. They are our internal organs. And the next question is, how is an organ system different from an organ? Just now I told you. Name any two organ systems in our body. Write the names of some organs present in them. How is an organ system different from the organ? Organ is a part of the organ system. It's a one part of the organ system. It performs a special function. And organ system means different organs which perform the same function forms an organ system. Organ system means group of organs. Organ means a single organ. So can you write that in your own words? What you understood from the explanation, you write by your own words. And name any two organ systems we discussed. One is digestive system, the other one is respiratory system. And the important organs in these systems, digestive system important organ is stomach, respiratory system important organ is lungs. Okay, so write these answers by your own words and spellings, keywords you can take from the board. Here all the spellings are given. And the last one, what would happen if the stomach tried to do the work of heart? We just discussed about if the heart is performing the function of stomach. Can the heart do the function of stomach? Stomach help for digestion of food, whereas your heart cannot do that function. It helps to pump the blood. So can you write this answer by your own? Yes. What you understood, you can write by your own words. So your homework is complete page 10 and 11 in volume 2, block 10. In your block 10, page 10 and 11 questions which we discussed the answers just now, complete those two pages and send me the pics, children. Thank you.